like 80 years old, no guy is going to want to eat off that. Just come with the white ones. Anything else going to clash with that tablecloth you just bought?
The one you forced me to buy.
It was 50% off.
It was 80% ugly. Plus, we're not supposed to be registering. We're supposed to be registering. We're not supposed to be buying things.
See if this registers. You're picking out crap.
Now, kids, I see this sort of thing all the time. Free wedding jitters.
What?
Now, my advice is to be very, very careful. It's a tricky situation. First bite. I've seen couples face disaster. Why not tell yourselves you're both wrong, both right? It means that you'll make it faster.
I hate to tell you, but we're not with each other. We're sister and brother.
And he's the slow one.
She's an idiot according to mother.
It takes one.
How's about these?
I am not registering for black towels.
Come on, black towels never get dirty.
Oh my god. Oh look, Jamie, towels are on sale. Hold it, Chris, for me.
Oh baby, no, please.
I said, hold it. Robbie?
No.
I said, hold it.
Emasculating holding a purse, and it doesn't match my jacket. Your evil scheme has worked out just as you planned it. I now understand it.
The shot you carry.
I do the work and you make out like a bandit.
It's true.
No, it's scary.
Of course it's scary.
This is scary.
Tell the light to save its blue light. Tell the birds not to sing. Tell the stars in the heavens.
There are times when her eyes meet mine and linger there, maybe a bit too long.
And I wonder, is there something hidden in his stare?
No, I couldn't be more wrong.
In front of God and all the relatives and stuff, won't everyone be really grossed out?
Well, what do you want to do?
Thin tight mouth and then it's over?
But no.
Thin, partly open, no tongue. Oh, no tongue. Gotta have a little bit of tongue.
Well, maybe like a sliver of tongue.
No porno tongue.
Church tongue.
What the hell is church tongue?
It's hard to explain. It's like, why don't you show me?
Guys, I'm really getting caught.
Hey, come on, we're all adults here. I'm gonna need to see this if I'm gonna make an educated decision.
Well, if it's for educational purposes.
You may kiss the bride.
I do.
I do too.
Oh,
Okay, whatever that was really good. Do that at the wedding.
Thanks, Robbie.
Julia. Word up, mofos!
How did you know?
Well, I was next door picking you up a little present.
Oh, glad you can't see my dress before the wedding. It's my luck.
How about you let me worry about our luck, baby?
Glenn, this is Robbie.
I've heard all about the Robster.
Thanks, man. For helping Jules out. I owe you one.
Hi, Glenn. I kissed her, but it didn't mean anything.
What?
Kissed who?
Me.
Who hasn't?
I gotta get going.
So, anyway, I picked you up a little present called a CD player. It cost like $900, but your new fiancé moved more dough at desk last month than anyone, so I got a sweet little bonus.
That's great, Glenn. Congrats! You're like an expert in junk bonds.
Jules, they're not called junk bonds. My friend Bernie Madoff calls them high-yield debt instruments.
Sorry, but thank you for the gift.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gotta take this. Golia!
Oh my god, Robbie is like so amazingly cute.
Yeah,
I think I should go out with him.
Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. You're single, he's single, right?
Well, right, if you don't want me to, then I won't do it.
Why wouldn't I want you to?
Great! Then I'm gonna go out with him.
Go out with who?
Robbie.
Good, that guy needs to get laid.
Just because he's going out with me doesn't mean he's gonna get laid.
That's it.
Right.
So he probably will.
Oh,
I got a pair of parachute pants that grandma